Go ahead and trot again. Good. But I like how you moved her off that inside leg. And then when you're ready, another canter transition. So try and make sure that her head stays straight. Don't let her pop her jaw to one side or the other. Do you feel that? There you go. And let her walk.